begin with an incredible scene on Harrison Ave in the South End. A water main break has flooded out the street. The road is buckled and several cars are almost submerged. Fire crews are on scene, but as of just a few minutes ago, the water was still gushing onto the street. And this entire parking lot in the area is flooded with a number of cars underwater. We'll get you an update just as soon as we get more information.
Also,